Real power doesn't come to those who are born strongest, or fastest, or smartest. No.